Governor Baker is issuing new mask rules and an overnight stay-at-home advisory.
So Nia Grace, Darrell's Corner Bar and Kitchen. I'm the owner and general manager. You know, our staff, if we were to, you know, close down again, or our hours got pulled back even more, or it's devastation. I mean, I really don't know how else to call it. And the saving of this industry is definitely more than about economics. It's about humanity. It's about community. It's about our population. You know, it's definitely more than that. Where is the plan?